as far as I'm concerned.
He turned a little bit early, David, but it certainly was his prerogative, because it wasn't as if science was alongside or had any needs of those alongside.
Yeah, that's it, that's it. 6.1,
and he was 4 tenths of a second around slower than Verstappen last time.
But he's still second fastest car on the circuit, so even though it's maybe not ideal and he's struggling with whatever it is, it's still able to pull away from Ocon behind him.
So some medium runners complaining of green, yeah?
Hoping for something a bit more exciting than that, but
yeah, no, the medium is always going to be more susceptible.